I was the highest climber in the 160th, which is fantastic. So not only did I get an award, but I got a goodie bag, which was really amazing. It had so many good things in. So yeah, I was chuffed to bits. Thank you very much.
Backside, up off the floor. Feet are nice and flat. Pull your pelvis up. Not down, up.
Maximum Impact is my second fitness video. My first one went to number one in the fitness charts, which was fantastic. I'm not wearing a bikini, I'm afraid, in the video. Being a serious, you know, sports person. I don't know, actually. I'm hoping that both men and women would buy it, and I hope that a lot of men would buy it to actually do it, to try it out, rather than just sit and watch it. So some men in the gym have sometimes commented that I'm lifting heavier weights than them.
Six, five.
As we shot the video in Miami, hopefully it'll just boost your, you know, boost your feelings immediately, because it's really nice, you know, and really bright and fresh and clean looking. Whenever I could ever sound posh, I don't know, but I mean, Americans think that I sound really posh. I used to drink all sorts of potions. I used to drink Newcastle Brown Ale, Kay Cider, Diamond White, nasty things. I don't need to kiss another woman. No, I thought that was a bit much, really, Britney and Madonna, but I'm sure men loved it. Representing Lara Croft, the computer character, that was quite weird looking back. And I don't know how I had the guts to actually jump on these stages wherever I was around the world at big exhibitions and kind of do poses like the character, or throw a couple of kicks or something. I just think, oh no, I can't believe I did it.